Oh, welcome back to Shovel Knight. What's his name? Tinker Knight's car. Jeez. Fuck! Tinker Knight's castle. You know, it's hard to do proper commentary if the game is just moving on. Alright. Like a boss.
Is there a hidden wall up to the left?
We did that though. Right. That was the like gear room, basically. Like the one for this.
Yes.
The mobile. So. Yeah. So do they keep appearing now? I guess not. Ah. Oh yeah, this happens. I guess.
As far as things that happen in this game go.
Shit! Oh, thank you, Rocket.
That's
for once,
too bad.
You saved me. Whoa, shit.
This is horrible.
So you gotta hop onto one of those. But fuck off. It's really hard with, like, all the fucking dildos coming at me.
So many flame dildos.
Yeah. This rocket-propelled newest generation. I don't find the experience pleasurable at all, though. So, I guess, it's just not for me. Come on! Fuck! Okay. Okay.
This is. Yeah, thank fuck. For rock dildos.
Oh, oops. Yeah, they kinda saved the day. Golden fish. So this looks. Is this like a real wall over there?
I don't know.
Yeah, it is. Huh. So, what is this garbage? Oh, okay. Oh, I get it.
Is this the ladder up there?
Yeah. This. However. Yeah. I can't tell which is the. Oh, this probably this is the progression way, and the ladder is a bonus room. So that's good. I can never tell. Yeah, this is most definitely a bonus room.
Okay. I appreciate that it waits for us.
Yeah.
It's, are you sure you can make the jump?
No, absolutely not. Right. But I kinda prefer the like ghost locket or whatever assistance the gear provides.
It's less complicated.
Oh yeah, this happens now. Oh no, we don't stop. Okay, cool. Shit. Fred. I don't have time for this. Mobile Gear. Follow that wall. Good job. Hello. Goodbye. Oh wait, you have treasure. Too dangerous. So I'm too tall for that, I guess. Alright, hey boys. I don't know if I can make that jump though. I guess it only stays on like spikes.
Yeah, no. You do it up in the air just now and
safe. That's right. Nope. Alright, fuck it.
Maybe
checkpoint
it doesn't work, it only works above.
Anyway. Okay, so what's going on here? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that seems like an efficient spot.
Yeah, absolutely. Extensive treasure room though.
Yeah.
So you guys. Oh shit. That was close. Okay. I think we can leave now. Or maybe not. This is like Duel of the Fates shit.
Yeah, next time we see him, he has like...
crab legs.
Spider legs, yeah. Kept alive by his own spine.
So is there something else up there? Oh yeah, I can use the... Oh god, no. Yeah. Come on, this was
come
mean.
Come on.
Aww. tried so hard and got so far. Alright, once more with Fiend. Oh, okay. I get it. Fuck! Man, these dildos. Why do I have to fight these clowns every time? No, you are just time sink. Could you?
Oh, come on.
Alright. I think I'm gonna just punch through you. Hello, Rat.
Okay.
I think that's what it says on. Fuck! Just let me get up there! Damn, fucking rat! Yeah, it's working. It costs me like 50% life, but yeah. I think with some fine tuning, it is possible. However, maybe I just use the wand next time. Because it's faster, obviously. Alright. Oh, you can block that. Okay. I'll try it like that.
Where the fuck are we even going?
I have no idea.
I think up there.
Shit.
Oh, Jesus. I already said that, but this is super horrible and I hate it.
I know what you mean. Alright. Got it. Yeah, I think we're safe. Cool. Oh no, no, what have I done? Can I... Oh, shit. But... this is so great. Best invention ever.
Alright.
Hello, Tinker Knight.
Ah! Did you make all that noise? I can't think straight. I have so much work to do.
Nerd. Just work on letting me past, little friend.
Oh, big words, Tin Man. I'll show you a thing or two.
Whoa. Yeah, this is like, I guess. Oh god.
Oh boy. I do like his theme song.
Yeah. The main problem is this is not even the boss fight.
But we still have a chalice.
Mm-hmm.
One chalice.
Yeah. I mean, it should suffice. Right.
Hello.
I guess. Whoa.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Okay, I get it. Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Yeah, I think you need to box him.
Yeah, that sucks.
But yeah, nice, really nice mecha. Oh boy.
What's going on now? Oh god, okay, now he has contact damage. This
of course he has!
Yeah, he didn't right now, like, oh shit. That's new, basically. Oh no!
Oh come on!
So what am I supposed to do against these? God damn it!
You don't know. Run away. Oh stop! Can you bounce?
No, I can't bounce off them. I don't know what they are.
So how do we get back up
there? He starts shooting torpedoes. At some point. Like any second. God fucking damn it.
Alright. Hey. That was adorable.
Ordinary night. Ooh, ooh. All right, got it. Who are you then? I guess we find out. Oh shit, I'm all out of chalices. That's not good. What magic is this? Phantom Striker. Power, honor. The traits of a respectable warrior. so I don't believe we've met. We meet today on the field of battle. We have both defeated many knights and traveled far. So where's your credit, huh? Today we fight. Stand aside, you and I have no reason to battle. Conflict is a reason unto itself, brave knight. Today you will be tested. Are you ready? No, I'm not.
No.
I don't have my chalices and... Oh, well, okay. Oh, boy. Okay, I guess. Would you mind stopping that? Oh, okay, okay. Wow, stop her fucking... Okay. Do these hurt me, or is this just ambient? Oh, it's ambient.
Yeah.
Okay, that's cheating.
These hurt you.
Oh man. Fuck you for just draining my money, asshole. Can I recover those? Ah, oh, so I have to fight him, I guess.
I guess so.
Okay, well, let's do it then.
Oh, well done.
Alright, I get my money back every time, so... Sir, your powers are bullshit. So, these guys can all, like, parry and shit. Yeah.
Okay,
just,
go away.
Just let me fill my fucking chalice and then we fucking talk. Cheating piece of shit.
Hello,
yeah,
please
ate me. I gotta beat some people up. Nice. So.
I have to say he does look kind of delicious.
Yeah, he does. Alright. So, you were saying... I could play fair though.
No. That's not.
Alright. Let's just waste him with fire magic.
Oh, very nice.
Been bested. But Bear, you still need training to overcome what lies ahead. Yeah, fuck you, man. If I had my chalice, you'd be toast. Farewell, Shovel Knight. Alright, like, who are you? And do those explode?
I don't know.
No, that's just... wow. Cool. He left 9 cents.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay, we can go shopping and then end the episode.
Alright, let's do this. So we got 7,000. There was this one weapon upgrade. However, I feel like health and magic would go a long way. So let's see if Goatman there. Oh, and let's grab the sheet music. Yeah, oh, in yeah. A minute, boy. Six. All right. Come back to you later. So I hope I don't trigger it. And I think, like, if you get the shovel upgrade and can pull this away, like, in a second, he will be even more happy. So, yeah, let's see later on. Oh, yeah, yeah. Maybe try the lower one. Uh-huh. Yes.
That's so nice.
Sheet music. Wow, six noise. Bucklers and bonnets. Make music, not war. Now that I have this music, alright, yeah. Cool.
Nice.
So 11,000. We're rich. Yeah. Give me that meal. Yes. What disgusting abomination did you cook this time? Oh, fish again. Alright, I guess fish. I mean, it never ran out though, but I mean, why the fuck not? Cool.
Okay.
So did we miss Chester by any chance? Oh, no. He's all out. Okay. Then I guess... let's check in with... this here lady. Oh yeah, why not?
Yeah, don't suck so much.
Hey. Oh.
The elbow is mine.
Noise. What do you mean yawn? Oh. Well, that, obviously this was good. I got an achievement, sheet music, and fucking money for it. So yeah. Wonderful! Let's see. Oh, you found spin ye bottle! The client's only reaction was, oh, it's okay, I guess. Whatever. Sorry, it was not brooding enough for you. Now I have this music hit. Alright, cool.
Okay.
Let's just really quickly fire us to the next town. And see if we can... Whoa. I think the weapon upgrade was like 3,000?
Which we don't have.
Yeah. I don't know though. Could be two. Let's see. This one is interesting. Yeah, three. Alright. Done. But also, let's do some really fashionable people a favor.
Alright. Let's.
So, starting with you. Yeah, pay. Hooray! This is just what I needed. Thank you, hero. Alright. Yeah, do it. I can't believe that worked. Well, sort of then. Just one more customer and there's no more hats. No more hats. Must get more hats. Okay, I see okay. What we're doing here. Well, sadly, we only have 600 left.
Yeah, well.
Okay, let's call it a day here. And, yeah, go for more hats. And I guess, who's up next here? Polar Knight or Propeller Knight?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's a Frigid Flight. Though, this sounds like another new item.
Yeah.
So, yeah, see you next time. Bye.